Bayelsa State has recorded 27 new cases of COVID-19, which increased the total number of confirmed cases in that state to 155. This was contained in a statement by the co-chairman of the state COVID-19 task force, Dr. Inodu Nathaniel-Akpoku, on Sunday in Yenagoa, the state capital. He admonished residents of the state to break the transmission of COVID-19 by adhering to recommended public health advisories.